Now they hatin', no, just don't throw the shit up on his diamonds, dancing, make no payments on it. Ayo, bitch, it freaks, she went crazy.
I'm a pastor to my nigga, he gon' penetrate it. Then get up out that jump because the money waiting. I'ma ball up on these niggas like I'm Gary Payton. To a day off the phone, bitch, I'm really catching y'all stars.
We was down bad to our last, had to get it back and get it off our ass, baby.
Bitch, we all stars.
Got it out the mud with them thugs and the killers, and we came from the churches, cause bitch, we all
stars. I almost got into an altercation with this girl because I'm just in there turned up and she didn't like it. And I was a little drunk, so I almost had to act out of my character. But I'm a lady first.
We ain't gotta share no Glock phones, clapping back to back. We ain't sharing nothing. Thank God for this hustle with all that. I don't know what I do. I remember baby mama being hungry and my baby crying too. $0 in my pocket, plus I wanna shine.
Even the dull moments, like people fucking up or anything like that, it was all funny. Like that's really what made that money trip. Like us just going with the flow, shit happening out the cut, but we still made it happen.
Oh shit. That's what I really need.
I love this shit, no, I know. My stomach is empty as hell.
Keep
it. Yeah.
Show them that meal swag. That zoo swag. Miss Wap on the air, bro.
Hey,
what?
Really hard,
man.
Oh,
it's a great party. Got Keza out here.
Like Jerry, man, come on.
Catch. Keza. Keza, are you sweating or you rowling?
They got me in pressure. Woo! I ain't tripping, though.
This shit light.
Long story short, we was just supposed to go get some bad. We ended up being there longer than bitch, cause really the nigga wanted to shoot dice with VT, so VT must have stormed on him before. So Wu salty, VT get to shoot dice with the nigga. Wu ready to hit it.
We want to gamble while we try to kick it. It's 10, 12 of us. 12 of us out of town. We all trying to get dressed and go somewhere by a certain time. It ain't never gonna happen.
That was just a whole heated day. It was the best day of the whole trip. After we left the mall, we had went by his people office to get us some smoke. While he was over there waiting, you know, talk came up about gambling. I used to do this, you know. So he telling me he's so good. I'm like, shit, well, come on, you know, shoot a couple hundred. I just brought some change at the mall because we was at the mall lost because we ain't had a key, so I'm like, I can use the money back, so come on. I won about $1,400. Just back on them chains I spent, so it was good looking.
I left Bay Area. I want to clean away from Bay Area. Nobody followed me.
I didn't want to leave my nigga VT, though. I really was like, shit, let him storm on their ass. Get that little money up out there, yeah. Let them know, leave our Milwaukee mark, you know what I'm saying?
Boots off. Knock his sandals off. Knock these sandals off! baited him in. They thought it was sweet.
Same, girl.
That's right. On camera.
On camera.
All sixes. I caught it. Fuck, they thought this was.
VC acting now. He said on camera. On camera.
We gonna put that on there. Same. Oh, yeah. Ooh. I'm gonna fuck 5-6 this time. Y'all know the name of the game. 2-5-6. What they thought, man?
What's that?
4-5-6.
Shit.
He acting up.
Leave me alone, bro.
Hey, man, he just had me down 400.
You well?
Yeah.
Damn.
Hey, he got right back.
Lately, I've been.
You thought I should 50.
They
should
be 50.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Hey.
Fuck a hater, fuck a cop. Go ahead. And B. Hey, Aaron. Hey, what? Hey.
They can't beat that.
Fuck.
They can't beat that.
What?
They can't beat us.
Hey, Aaron, get it. Solo. Go ahead, Aaron. Okay. Amby, it's all you, baby. It's all you. Sammy. I mean, Sosa. Sosa. What up?
Where my phone? That's that shit.
What you doing over there?
Even though all that shit was happening, I enjoyed the trip. The trip was shaking. It was my nigga birthday. At the end of the night, we end up going to Blue Ivy. This little 24-hour joint strip club. It was shaking. My nigga came, you know. So I told my nigga like he gotta come. We got the session like you gotta come. He came in there, you know. He was a little still trying to act salty a little bit at first. Then he turned up because you know the atmosphere, man. It was. Thick bitches, bad bitches everywhere, bottles, plenty smoke, it was going down.
I need an ass, dude. I need a fucking ass live. I need a mother. Okay. Bonded. Everybody had their chance to bond, like, especially on the road. Like, while we was on the road, we, like, laughed and we joked, we talked shit. Like, it was very good. Well, at least that's my experience. It was good. And we doing some more. We definitely got to do some more.
Shoot a nigga. Yeah, where I go, I got my shooter with me. Right now, fuck. Hey, when I'm in my room, That's why you gonna see my shit this weekend. It's 4 on 4s, 6, 7, 8.
I got my shooter with me, pulsing with me under the rim. I got my cycle on the bleach and you on the SM. I got
a kill when I slide in the kill. Hey. 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 Hey.
Aaron out. She had left her money at the motherfucking hotel. And she was doing one of them. Screaming, fuck his BM, really but I don't need that drama though. I just wallet ran in and scroll. I really hate to waste my time.
Being a motherfucking courteous guy, and I gotta be. I get this girl, this beautiful girl, and motherfucker, I gotta play the hero. And know what the fuck the hero gets. Not a goddamn thing. You know what I'm saying? So Aaron, kiss my ass for that.
Beautiful.
No, you my sister in a way. You know what I'm saying? She's my sister. Little sister, you know what I'm saying? I let her know herself worked out here. You know what I'm saying? Let motherfuckers out there worried about the motherfuckers out of town and what they think. Like, she out of town with bosses. Don't be worried about them.
You know me.
It ain't just talking about me. I'm talking about the whole clique. You know what I'm saying? So I tell you, that's like little sisters. You know what I'm saying? I have to straighten her out, let her know herself worked. Don't be worried about that.
Up in my DM, yo nigga wanted him, he knocking, but he can't get in.
You hear me? I said he's
knocking, but he can't get in.
Mine all over the motherfucking
listen,
place.
Listen, I glow up, I'm blessed up,
on
I'm
a budget.
Up, so guess
just
what?
Got young playing no Captain Saver, got the wallet back, up, the motherfucking one, hero, three, four, and what the fuck? Five, six, I can't look at a little ass and lose no goddamn keys. Fuck y'all.
The letter trip is basically just some shit me and Woo go on. You know what I'm saying? Like, we all familypreneurs and shit. We all going out to get hang out with each other and get to know each other. You know, it worked out. You know what I'm saying? Because it brought us close together. We have a lot of arguments, disagreements, shit. But these was all new people. And especially me, by me being the oldest out of all everybody, it was like a different environment. But that's what we went just to, like, everybody a family here, so. You know what I'm saying? That's what we went for.
We'll be right back.